champion versus champion contest.
The ring general has arrived.
The longest reigning NXT UK champion ever.
One of the most powerful and calculating superstars this industry has ever seen.
I'll tell you, classical music has never sounded this frightening.
6'4", nearly 300 pounds, bringing the hardest chops since Ric Flair to the table.
He is so impressive, Walter. One of the most dominating individuals in the history of the company.
If somehow Walter's massive frame doesn't overpower you, his grappling skills absolutely will. The ring general about to remind the world why the mat is sacred to him.
The thing about Nakamura is that he's such a cunning veteran.
He's been a champion around the world.
Those title reigns include NXT and WWE, a list of accolades a mile long.
Are you guys ready for Shinsuke in action?
Oh, yeah. But don't get lulled into the charisma. You are looking at one of the most dangerous combat artists in sports entertainment.
There is no one like him.
Introducing the... So much history attached to the Intercontinental Championship. So much weight attached to this match.
Yeah, but right now it's all about living in the present, in the now. That's the only way the champ's gonna get out of this with his title in tow.
Headlock applied, toss their opponent.
Nakamura might need to find a reprieve.
Clearly seeing why he's known as the ring general.
Oh, God.
Double underhook.
Driven down with a powerbomb.
Corey, Walter manhandles his opponent and often leaves them battered and bruised. How can someone walk away from a match with the ring general with minimal lumps?
Well, it's hard to get manhandled when Walter can't get his hands on you. You have to avoid his strikes and chop him down from his base.
Out of the ring.
Well, this is weird.
Certainly an unusual strategy.
He's a projectile now.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here? finds the answer for Nakamura.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Walter denies the attack.
Oh, shot to the jaw. Ooh, nice hip drop.
Saw that one coming. Side slam.
Nice.
Stomping down. Shifts it back onto him.
He left an opening.
Rough landing off the suplex.
Knife edge chop. Well scattered reversal there. Right knee lift. The challenger eating up some damage. Makes him pay with a counter.
Bang it back with their own counter.
Out of suplex.
Delivers a leg drop.
Is it enough? There's two. Not yet.
Walter's grabbing a hold.
Exploder suplex.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Headlock cinched it. Just tossed. Without regard.
Getting tossed.
And Walter is firmly in command.
Nakamura struggling with this onslaught. Walter with good instincts there.
Great counter. Oh, what a kick.
Sequence of reversals there.
Oh, fucking clothesline.
Ooh, nice hip drop.
Did you hear that impact? The champ has been taken to their limit.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Shinsuke's strong style was still given a chance in this match.
That's not a very good chip.
I guess he's thinking something else here. He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Walter gets reversed.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Shinsuke Nakamura needs to figure out a solution.
Yeah, Walter taking enjoyment and grinding the opposition down.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. What a leg drop.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Watch out! Oh my! Walter showcasing his strength.
Nakamura having a tough. And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Oh boy.
Bomb.
Not done yet.
And not again!
A third time!
Bomb.
The title's in jeopardy here!
I think the pin.
WWE Intercontinental Champion, Walter!
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
Safe to say, things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans on losing their title.